Reporting.
Okay.
Apple. Yeah. Andrzej Fonfara. You've worked with him before, right?
Who's that?
Andrzej?
Yeah.
Nice guy. Friendly.
Chad Dawson fight.
That's when he was sparring Nate Diaz in camp.
Yes.
He just told me it was epic sparring. He didn't know what to expect.
Nate's awesome, man. Nate comes, shows up, he's ready to work.
Not only ready to work, but he's a very talented boxer. People don't know that. Most MMA fighters cannot box.
People sleep on boxing skills. But he goes in there and gives
he told me.
Everything he's got to handle.
He was a 175 champion.
Oh yeah, Nate's tough, man. He doesn't back down either.
I would love to see Nate transition into boxing and do some damage and win some titles at 60 or 68.
I wanted to see him fight Connor in boxing. That would have been cool.
He would destroy Connor. Not even, that's not even fair. That's, as James Tony would tell me, that's illegal.
Nice. Peek inside.
Just don't get it. Don't get hit while you're looking at the phone.
Don't worry.
Yeah.
I can watch the phone.
Multitask.
Miss the punch and punch you.
Yeah.
Have you ever done that move in a fight where you lean back like that when somebody throws a punch?
I don't think so. No.
One day do it, but don't do it for me.
A short one, but
yeah. But not all.
Like,
yeah.
It's kind of warm, you know.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Well, Tony Brady, Tony, tell people where to follow you if they're watching.
On Instagram, Mr. Tony Brady.
You're an expert in strength and conditioning. Today was big news. I don't know if you saw that. Billy Joe Saunders failed the drug test.
Really?
Yes.
I didn't see that.
Yeah, he's supposed to fight Demetrius. He's supposed to fight Demetrius Andrade October 20th. This put the fight in.
Wow.
Yeah. He's the one who fought Lemieux, and he looked into the crowd, and Lemieux missed.
Demetrius is my dude, man. I can't believe that.
Yeah, so, and he's had such bad luck with fights.
Absolutely. That's tough, man. I hate when that stuff happens. I go for the sport. I hope Demetrius gets the right fight, you know, even with that happening.